Well, a Pea Ridge man is accused of exposing and fondling himself in front of children. 65-year-old Stephen Snyder was arrested after two young girls accused him of touching himself while they were walking home. Police questioned Snyder, and he denied the incident even took place. According to police, Snyder was questioned about a similar event back in February. Snyder was arrested and charged with indecent exposure.